Hi, everybody. Thanks for joining us here on Geek Tech Industries again. We're down here at Triple Play. Of course, that means it's Monday, and we're going to be recording a couple of matches. So first up, we got me and Brennan.
Hello.
So Brennan, why don't you tell us what you brought today?
Today I got two defenders. I got Merrick and just a Delta Squadron pilot, and they're being assisted by Valen Ruder, who I think is very underrated.
I would agree. Everybody's like, oh, Inquisitor, and honestly, I think Valen is totally worth his coin.
Inquisitor's worth shooting, and Valen makes you question shooting.
Yep, it's true. You don't want to shoot at him because, hey, here's that free extra action.
Yeah.
So we'll see how that works out. I brought a slightly modified list from my last flight on Thursday, so it's still three Academy Ties, Howl Runner with Swarm Tactics, good old Rexler Brath with the Tie D title, Tractor Beam, Stealth Device, but this time I took off Marksmanship because I found that I was using that action instead of taking a focus, and instead I've replaced that with Predator. And I think Predator is good because that gives me the rerolls on the secondary weapon attack and the rerolls on the primary weapon attack. And then the focus to turn up those hits, hopefully. So maybe I'll actually use Rexler's ability this time. We'll see how that goes. So should be good. We'll see you guys on the mat. At the mat, as you can see, we have determined initiative. Brennan won the roll off, but he gave initiative to me. That'll be interesting. I think he wants to reply to my tie movement. So we've placed our ships, we've placed the debris, we've dialed ourselves in. I think we're pretty much ready. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay, I'm gonna start the timer. May the best man win. Okay, so ones. We have, one other thing. I forgot the number tokens for my ties, so they each are identified by some target lock tokens. Don't freak out, they can't take target locks. So, first guy is going to do a bank two. Thanks. See you later.
Don't make him cry too badly?
Well, yeah. That's gonna happen.
5-on-3 though.
He will.
I almost feel like I gotta keep mine together. Just try to guarantee taking one of yours out. And
the next one's also gonna do a bank too. Good, I placed him just far enough apart. That was Kate, and he's gonna take that. But swap these guys around a bit here. There we go. And then last for these guys, but not least, W here is going to do a bank two as well.
Good. They're already slightly separated. Excellent. And my one? I'm going to try to get in there quick. Goes here. And that's the free. Wait a minute. Yeah, free of aid. There we are.
Yeah, free of aid, and then he gets his action, which is probably to focus and turtle up. That's what I would do.
You could actually. Oh, no, he doesn't have the evade action.
No, he doesn't. But you...
But if he did, they could do a double evade.
They could evade and then have a second evade.
Yeah, because it's not an action. Oh, I just do all mine off here, so it's right. So, another 5.
Oh, yeah, I forgot they actually are fast, aren't they?
All of
green slow speed maneuvers, but still fast. Is action?
Oh, yeah. Valen is going to... Well, can't actually take a target lock this time. So we'll just take that focus. And
so make sure you, like, if you haven't already done it, make sure you get yourself
5.
Nice. Getting those ties up front. Good to see.
And what can Merrick do? Nothing amazing here. So just a focus. Okay.
I'm going to move Rexler first. He's going to move forward 4.
Oh,
And I will attempt a target lock. Nope, too far. So instead, he will focus. And then last but not least, Howl Runner's also doing a bank to get in nice and tight behind
him. Tri Swarm is trying to stay coordinated well.
And she'll take a focus.
Wrestler is just going to be there to clean up anybody that breaks away.
That's hopefully the idea. We'll see how it turns out. All right, so that's end of round. We sweep tokens, set some more maneuvers, continue to blow each other up. These guys are all easy.
I'm going to be so energetic by the end of this. $3.30 for one rock star, but $4 for two. I won't.
Thanks, 7-Eleven.
I'm not wasting my money buying one for $3.30, but I have no need or desire to have two. But now that it's here, I'm just not going to sleep tonight.
Yeah, the guy sitting over here.
I don't know where this sat, but there's three of them to walk. Did they tell you they enjoyed themselves?
Yeah, they told me it was the first time they had been here, and it's really big and great.
It sure is.
I hadn't talked to them.
What are we talking about?
The location here is super good.
How do we interpret that?
Ooh, hold on, that's a defender dial. I thought that looked a little funky.
That's why I was very excited about that tonight, because there was like...
You. What are you doing? You're doing that. You're gonna do.
And those three guys showed up.
That.
Two other guys showed up. We just started getting into the modern
Those three are really into modern and legacy.
Oh, legacy.
Those guys.
Legacy.
TJ left his cards here. He called me on the phone.
Damn. Where are you going? You're gonna speed up and get right in my face, aren't you?
I don't know.
Probably.
I like to just shut my eyes, spin the dial, and set it down, and then
and then just go with what comes up, right?
Yeah. He collects like a lot of cards. He hosts like vintage tournaments, and he used to arrange.
Rexer's kind of in a
big
odd
old
spot.
That big old rock. I should have shifted him over just another half inch.
I was kind of surprised that you took the focus, knowing that you wouldn't be able to take a target lock, meaning you couldn't hit, meaning
in my head,
the
rock was a little further away. And now that I'm looking at how close it actually is,
a tough maneuver.
It is going to be a tough maneuver, actually.
Is it?
Did you ever make me Kentaro before? So he was my first ever employee. So I was flying off there. Because he was modern, all the modern things came. So I got to know him.
Okay, fine. That's good.
Okay.
All right, number ones.
I'm really getting kind of set on the idea of just if I can find somebody that is going playing only Rebel and really is going to dedicate it, I will give away all
my
Rebel stuff. Not give, trade. I want to do it all for trades.
Oh, yeah, totally, right? So he's going to move forward three.
Basically, try to do it, I don't know, as far as keeping things even on a point cost kind of deal versus price. Like, I'm not going to give away a 30-point ship and only collect a TIE fighter out of it.
Yeah, exactly. Okay, he's going to take an evade. Next guy here is going to do a forward four.
Okay, you got two of them together.
He will take an evade. And the last guy here is also going to forward four.
And I bet you he's going to barrel roll. That's my call.
There we go. Yeah, puts him about there.
It's a pretty cool
No, barrel roll really doesn't move him over too far. Unless it goes the other way. In which case, you're already being divided.
There's a couple of
slow. No, he's going to shoot through, so he's like, going to take focus.
Yeah. With like new players,
yours.
My one. Actually, all of mine. Okay. We're going for a straight five again.
Yeah, like a social media thing.
Right there, and
yeah, I knew you were coming in close.
One thing I wanted to ask about:
focus and an evade, and then Valen. Also a straight five.
Yeah, we had a few folks that were going to show up today, but then other things got in the way. So
it happens. But like they're like.
Valen will now acquire a target lock on the K.
What?
Yeah, it was like $15 or something.
That's not bad.
Yeah, no.
That's kind of standard.
Yeah.
And some of the Highlander Yellow Jacket guys come down and they're like, oh, there's X-Wing stuff there? I was like, yeah, come on down tomorrow. And like, come down and the guys will show you and like, they're really nice and like, they'll introduce you to the game. Not even to the game, just to the people here.
The more folks will show up eventually.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, yeah.
But, like, I'm sure like next week or like in a couple weeks when you'll have all four tables still running around.
Oh, yeah, we often have, you know, all tables filled.
We got a little restock too, so that was nice.
Nice.
Okay.
Yeah, I gotta say, your guys' prices are actually really good too, so.
Yeah, they were. I was doing MSRP, whatever they told me to put, I was putting on it.
Yep.
I'm comfortable with those prices.
Okay. Can I have the four, please?
No.
Well, that's nice.
Wave 9, is there any info on when that's...
Shipping now has changed to that like a week ago.
Hashtag soon.
Last time shipping now was 3 months later.
I know, right? I know. Yeah. No, it's finally starting to... They're starting to trickle out now.
That's the other one I was saying. I hope they don't ship with Hanjin because they had one of their ships crash in the middle of the ocean.
Oh, I know. I heard about that.
And I'm just like... Oh my god, I need a boat right now, and I need to scoop up all the Star Wars toys floating around in the ocean.
That happened with HeroClix. You know HeroClix?
Yeah.
Their train crashed with the whole shipment on.
And they're like, sorry.
Yeah, sorry, we gotta reproduce all of your names.
I know, right? Yeah. So.
I'd be out there just like, where did this crash? I'm getting out here.
Yeah.
You know what? I'm kind of glad I turned this way, because the other way was actually gonna drop me on the rock.
It would have. I saw that, and that's like, that's weird that you focused, because.
Yeah, I should have barrel rolled, but, you know, life is learning.
Shit happens.
Life is learning.
I'm really feeling like maybe I should have taken that initiative.
So, we'll that's all the movement. Start of combat, he's an 8. Because of swarm tactics.
Swarm tactics, okay.
So.
Not that it makes. Oh, it means he gets to shoot.
Yes, he does.
For the 7 and the 6.
That's right. So, here's his 2 dice. You probably should have taken a focus, but these two were really getting blowed up, so.
Okay, 3 evades. 3
right. evades.
So who's shooting who here?
You got
K.
K Academy is shooting K number 1.
On the Delta squad.
On Delta.
All right.
Ready? Wow, hitting a crit. I'll take it.
All right. Hit any crit on Delta. Evaded.
More than enough. More than enough.
Yeah.
And then Howlrunner has a range 2. Oops, sorry. So Howlrunner's going to do 2 dice.
On Delta?
On Delta as well. Wow, 2 hits.
2 hits. An evade, and I'll use my evade.
There you go. That's what I really want, is to strip those tokens.
There we are. That came off.
So that's these 2 8s. He's got no shot.
So
7.
Merrick.
Merrick,
7.
Bring it on, buddy.
So Merrick is going to go after K. And that's a range 2. So put my own 3 dice into this.
So this is the ion cannon?
Oh, yeah.
You're using the TIE D title to shoot, right?
Who's shooting here? Here he is, yeah.
So the TIE D title is you get to shoot with your secondary,
yeah.
And then you get to follow up with your primary.
Yeah, okay, so
one
that's the cannon. We'll keep it.
You're not
going to
use that focus yet?
Nope.
All right,
save that
enough
for the primary. So 1 hit.
All right. Three dice. That was on number on K
on
here,
decay.
Right?
Okay.
Yep. Whoa! He will use his evade token to dodge that.
Okay, so not ion.
Not ion.
And then we'll go with the main gun.
Yeah. See you later.
Main gun now.
Yep.
Yeah.
Woo! Two hits and a crit.
Change a focus to a crit.
Yeah. So two hits and a crit.
Oh. Two hits and a crit without using my focus.
All right. So
and
three
that's
dice.
Out of merit.
Three dice just straight up on K here. Ah! Trey!
So you.
Take a hit and a crit.
Hit and a crit.
On K.
And so deal the hit, and then I get to look at three cards. The top three and choose which one to give
you. Choose which one, and I discard the others.
I'm going to go with...
Direct hit!
Nope, major explosion.
Ooh, roll an attack die and potentially blow up. All right, good to know.
Blow up. What is it you need to roll? Just a hit?
A hit. On a hit result...
Take another
suffer
critical.
One critical damage, then flip the...
So
another crit!
And it would kill you there, so...
Yeah. Well, and because it's a... Oh.
It's out!
Now, hold on. Suffer a critical hit. What does his thing say? Was it when you deal a face-up damage card?
When your attack deals a face-up damage card...
Okay,
defender.
That's not your attack.
So I'm not,
You don't
my
get
attack.
To choose this time, but it is a direct hit. And so that is... Fighter K, blowed up.
Two
there's
back.
Your thing. Doop.
Two,
right.
Valen no longer has a target lock.
That was not a good trade.
Okay. So now we are on to Valen. Valen will go after... We must have this front one in range two.
That is range two.
Okay, so Valen's going to go after that for two dice.
Okay.
Can Valen do anything else? Nothing? Auto thrusters? Daredeviled? Nope. Okay, two dice.
Oh.
That's yours.
Thank you, sir.
We have a crit.
Yep. And it's range two, so I get three dice plus my evade token. You're shooting at G here, right?
Yes.
And there's two evades.
So evaded.
Why couldn't you do that? You! Okay.
And then your ones.
Yes. All right, so I'm going to do this guy
stupid,
first.
I believe
he has an unobstructed shot. Corner to corner. Yeah.
But you got to do closest to closest.
Even closest to closest
there,
is just
yeah.
outside.
Definitely.
Yeah. Yep. All right.
Got that.
So, two dice with a focus.
It's kind of odd that they
Runner.
Don't make it center to center, seeing as how that's how the arc's going.
All right. I'll re-roll that one with Howlrunner. Wow. For two crits.
Okay. And that's on Delta?
From him on Delta, yeah.
On Delta, who's now focused.
Doesn't
need
doesn't
it.
He get four because of his stealth device?
Yes, but I don't need it.
It doesn't matter, yeah.
In this
just
case, I
for
forgot,
next time,
but yes.
I don't want to short you dice, so. I mean, I do. I just don't want to do it legit.
Let's try to remember that by putting that there.
Okay, and then this guy has a range two shot as well. So
I haven't been hit, so I will roll my four dice in defense this
you
time.
You sure will, so... Wow. And one from reroll from Hellrunner gives me a hit and a crit.
Hit and a crit. With the proper four dice this time. And we use the focus.
And use the focus. So, wow. Of course, I have to make you use the focus on the last attack.
The very last one.
Okay.
And we will shoot back at...
Oh, that's right. Sorry. He. Okay. Sorry.
Pilot G has an evade, eh?
Yep. W there has
a focus. Or just a focus on Howl?
Just a good old focus on Howls.
It's probably range 2 on Howl.
I'm reasonably certain that's range 2. Yeah, it's 2.
Okay, we're going to go for Howlrunner.
Yeah, you are.
3 dice on Howlrunner.
Ooh.
We got a crit.
Okay, so a single crit.
A single crit. Good thing the focus was used.
Yeah. And Howls gets two evades.
He's gone.
Okay, now we sweep tokens and we figure out what the hell I'm doing this time. So I think I'm going to lose because of my initial setup mistake and lack of barrel roll to begin with. But we'll see. Okay, I think I'm ready.
Okay, see what happens here.
Okay!
Game on.
So, G here.
So energetic.
Is going to K turn 3. You're going to be talking a mile a minute by the end of this, aren't you?
What? What do you mean? I do whatever I want.
I don't know what you're talking about! There we go.
Keepers.
Dress.
Was there a murloc in that ship?
Well, 7-Eleven's got you on this tricky deal that no one's going to pay $3.30 for one Rockstar when you could buy two for $4.
Yeah.
Nobody needs two Rockstar. Nobody.
I bought those and then, like, put the other one aside and, like, completely forgot about it for, like, weeks. And then be like, oh, when did I buy this?
Yeah.
That must have cost
sweet, free Rockstar.
So he's going to turn one. And... stay right where he is. Take focus.
So my one,
mm-hmm.
which is attempting its 4K, and I might make it.
You know what? I was tempted. Here, let me template. It'll be easier.
Yeah, I just don't want to bump anything.
I was really tempted to barrel roll back, and I probably should have because then you'd have bumped me.
Okay. That's in.
Got it.
Okay. Oh, yes! Yes!
All right.
Okay.
All right, so that's double you dead, pretty much.
That's the evade and the focus right there.
Yeah, it is. Okay.
And then... number 6, Valen is attempting this.
Is that a collision? It is.
Yeah. Oh, damn. Now it gets up right there. Something like that.
Yeah, there you go. Just about there.
Right on that teetery spot.
I know, right? That's good. We know it's good. We know it's good. All right, and then Rexler.
Merrick is also taking this.
Oh, he's also doing the bank. Wow. W is so murdered. So murdered.
That for Merrick. Merrick needs focuses. That's what Merrick needs all the time.
I think I made a serious mistake on Hellrunner.
With a focus.
All right, I'm going to do Rexler first. He's going to do a turn 3. Bring himself around.
Really wants to play. Not working cleanup yet.
And then
you could probably barrel roll yourself into
is.
There.
Yes, he is.
Probably work.
Oh, sorry.
No, it was your ship. It's okay.
It's about there. Can
Ooh.
He? No. No, sir. Not that way.
Not participating again.
He will... sorry. He will take a target lock. Seriously? Did I use all my fucking matching ones on these guys?
I also don't bring target locks anymore.
because of the sweet
and he will target lock Merrick.
Merrick, okay.
And then last but not least, Howl Runner's gonna patron three.
Really? You're gonna make it?
I think so.
Oh yeah, I guess if the first one did.
Yep.
Even if that did look like it would bump, there's no way you would not have made that.
Well, yeah, because they were the same, right?
Yeah, so.
Yeah, because he would actually be more like
that. Yeah.
Okay, so that's a K. That's a K turn. So she takes a stress as well.
Ooh.
That is a. Oh, that is a terrible.
I think
time
we'll go
right
after
there.
Howl Runner instead.
I think you're right. All right, so.
Okay, so Howl
start
Runner
of combat.
Somebody.
Howl Runner's gonna make him an eight.
Okay.
Because these guys got no shot. It don't matter.
Does that one have a shot?
No, he's got no shot at all. Oh, yeah, he does on him.
Oh, yeah, up there, okay.
So he's going to two dice on number one here.
On to number one, who has
come
four.
Come on, Delta.
Who has four.
Come on, Delta. Come on, Delta. So, wow, two focuses.
Focus.
I'm going to reroll one from Howl Runner and get
another
focus. Fuck.
Well, I won't bother.
Gone worse. All right, and then
Howl.
Howl's is going to do two dice. Yep, just range
sweet.
Two, damn it. Wow,
one hit.
Okay,
I'm going to come out with
four
all
dice.
Four.
Oh, this is bad. This
I got
so
three
bad.
Of eds. I have three of eds.
Ugh.
Is that enough?
That's murder.
Okay.
All right, bring it.
Okay, so I guess we got to start with Merrick, who's going to do the ion cannon first. On Howl Runner.
Yep, okay.
So three dice for the ion cannon.
Yep, and you got focus.
That's nothing. I'm not using the focus.
You're
going to
save your focus for later? Okay.
Yep.
And then your primary?
Four dice from the primary.
Yeah, because range one. Ugh.
Howl Runner. And we will spend
two hits,
the,
three
for
hits.
The calculation.
Oh, calculation to spend that for a
changes
crit.
That. To this.
Very nice. And now you've got a crit dealt, which means you get to choose one of three cards. If I don't evade it, which I so don't. Howl Runner is dead.
So, yeah.
So, two hits, and let's see what you bring up for.
Two, one, two, three.
There you go.
Let's...
Yeah, I should have had Rexler come
the
in
other
here.
One, these just, the other ones I don't give you just get discarded.
They just get discarded, yeah.
It'd be awesome if they went back on top of the deck.
That'd be so brutal.
Then
you'd
know.
Then you could put, well, you could put them in whatever you want.
Yeah.
Right?
So I'll give you the direct hit then. Since
yeah.
The
boom.
Just leave console and thrust control. Or
so there's Howl's down. Because
that's
wow.
What I was looking like. Ooh, I'll give you just the thrust control fire because you're dead anyway. And then direct hit is
but
one
it gets
of the top
discarded
two cards,
anyway.
But,
so
yeah. That's probably exactly what they thought about.
Well, yeah. Because you could but technically just stack them on top in the order you choose, right?
So, Merrick's done that.
Merrick's done. Valen's got a range 2 shot on this poor bastard.
Yeah, but he got a range 1 right here.
No, he's touching.
Oh, yeah, they bumped. Okay, in that case.
So, strip the token off of W there.
So yeah, we'll throw, that's a range 2?
Yeah.
Okay, so that's only 2 dice out of Valen.
Which ones?
And it's nothing.
Wow, what?
Because I don't have, I bumped.
Oh,
because no
you bumped,
tokens.
So no action. And I haven't been shooting at you, so no actions at all.
Absolutely nothing. And then that
and
brings
then
us
I,
down to your ones.
Yeah.
You have the initiative, so.
This is the only one. He has no shot.
Oh, because you made that an 8.
He's an 8.
Yeah.
Or was an 8. And now, yeah, go ahead and blow him up.
All right, so we will come
four
out.
Four dice primary?
Three, four dice out of the Delta
Ooh.
Squadron.
I'm so going to want a rematch.
That's
oh
a
my
good
God.
Roll. Okay.
All I got to say is thank God I have a focus. I have a potential chance to survive this.
Two crits and a hit.
And I'll turn that up with my focus and I take a crit.
So, just a crit.
Just a crit. It's just a crit. It's fine. It's structural damage. Reduce your agility by 1.
Excellent.
Action, roll an attack die on a hit or a crit. Flip this card face down. So I can recover my agility.
Good.
Okay. Sweet tokens. Set maneuvers. I only have 3 dots to set now.
Well, this is...
This is great for you. This has been freakishly, terrible.
This is going
for
freakishly
me.
Well.
I made a mistake with Rexler right off the hop.
Yeah,
and
that was
it. Paying for it in spades right now.
It'd almost be if we could like watch the video and just do all our maneuvers in reverse and just play right from there. Like, you should have barrel rolled.
Well, you know, if nobody else is showing up, we're going to get a rematch. So
we should just, I would be okay rematching from that point to try to just work it backwards.
No, let's just try all fresh again.
The whole thing?
Yeah, because I got a different idea
this
time.
It's one of those, like, but what if?
Exactly.
Okay, okay.
Oh, this poor fucker. Poor little bastard is so dead.
Delta Squadron's going to go first, so... But he flies fast.
Turn in the right way. All right. Double defenders are murder, man.
Let's okay.
Okay.
I think I'm set. I need my golden marker. Did not mark.
First things first, I'm going to do this guy, who's going to do a turn one, hopefully.
Okay. Yeah, I think you got that. Well, I did not see that.
He'll take... take a barrel roll, actually.
Is that... That's your evade token, right?
Oh, that is mine. There he is. And then this guy is going to do a bank two. And hopefully get all up in your grill. So he drops his stress...
Oh, have the stress back.
Brings his stress back and rolls a die. Damn it.
Hello.
Oh, no damage at least. Okay.
So, my one. That's your die for
the
day.
Here?
I am hoping that...
Is it by yourself?
Five gets
me.
Of course. Thank you.
You here to play X-Men?
I play Armada.
Oh, nice.
Really? Yeah. Weird.
Capital ships.
That game's for nerds.
What's up, Mikey?
Hey, how much?
Many people come and play Armada?
Some.
Yeah. One guy came one time, but I think he got beat up.
I only know
only
three people that play more Armada.
Paul, unfortunately, doesn't have Mondays open, so he won't be coming down.
Paul and then... What's those two Asian guys that play at?
Oh,
there he is.
I think he's bumping on Valen.
Yeah. You don't act. Yeah, you're just going to slide up to my academy, basically. Because you're not. Because you wouldn't be able to fit in here. You wouldn't be able to fit here. You can't fit at the end.
Brennan?
Oh, my shit. Are you kidding me? Like.
I'll let you be the judge.
Two dime wits, that looks like to me. Push him back a little. There you go.
Okay.
Son of a bitch!
In that case, we made it. And here's his focus and evade.
Son of a bitch!
However, I think the rest of your people will be safe because this one should be Valen. Yep.
Here's your bank. There's the bank.
Okay.
And
the two bank is a crash.
Another collision.
Well, up yours, Valen.
Let me get my token out of the way there. Hey.
Somewhere around here.
Yeah. Out, and you just drop him right about there.
Valen, you're a failure the last two rounds.
I have just been eating it this round. or this game.
However, Merrick is...
Yep, his bank three totally gets him out there.
Do you bring any excellent stuff, or is it only Armada? Do you put a... Are you on the Facebook page at all?
No. There.
You
sounds
have a
good.
Armada.
Okay.
And
Merrick is going to...
There are Armada guys around there, so if you ever want to... Join
up, it's
called
Capital. That's what I even have to do with.
Yeah,
it's
kind of
a acquire
of
a target
guys.
Lock.
Yeah, there's a bunch of Armada guys.
Merrick's getting a target lock.
Some guys will hit back to you.
On him?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll hold him in place for
you.
Keep
eyeing up Armada.
I like
this. There.
Yeah.
No, it's a good game. I guess I have to choose which game I play, right? So.
Yeah.
Financial investment.
Yeah.
If
always.
There was an easy way to split the pack, though, this thing, because without the extra damage decks and stuff, if I could get a second damage deck, I'd just split
okay.
it with somebody who says they'll
Rexler's
go rebel.
Rexler's gonna try
can,
and do a turn three.
Buy
you
like a
son
more.
Of a bitch.
Oh, bump, eh?
Well, on the bright side, that means that your guy doesn't get a shot either. On the downside, it means I don't get my focus.
That's my prototype and defender. Here.
Okay, so top of the stack, 8.
Yeah.
Hot damn! Still got that target lock on him.
I think that was on Valen.
No. Yeah, like I'm gonna be shooting at Valen. Are you crazy? I was on him.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm not shooting at Valen until he's the last guy on the
it
board.
It was just sitting like between the both of them
yeah.
last time.
No, he definitely took his target lock on Merrick.
On Merrick.
So. I'm going to, using the Tidy title, shoot with my
tractor
beam first.
See, now this is where the tractor beam gets weird.
I can't pull you back, but I can roll you over.
But you could push me forward.
I could.
That's why it's weird. That is not what a tractor
and
beam
so there is 2 crits from the tractor beam.
Okay.
You
will
get your stealth
3.
Device, but you won't get range dice.
That's on Merrick, right?
Yeah. Okay, so you don't get you don't get ranged dice, you just get 3 dice.
Yeah, and I don't have the stealth or anything. So.
And there it is.
You got the hit there.
So I'll give you a tractor beam token, which reduces your agility by 1. And then...
Where do you want me to go?
I want
you... Oh, because it's a barrel roll, so you could back me...
Yep. Just a
now
little.
That you've chosen sides. Oh, because you want to shoot me.
Yep. Still
I
got that target.
I was
and
looking
then,
at it as a...
Can I just see your laser for a second? I want to see if my shot is going to be extra. Hot damn, it's not. Okay, so range 3 primary. You will get 3 dice again because I've reduced your agility, but you will get the range dice this time. Okay, so a hit and a crit, and I will use my target lock to reroll that last die.
Okay.
Yeah.
For, there we go, 2 hits and a crit.
Well, Merrick, good luck.
The main reason I went into this one is because it was the newest
2.
One.
Ah, so you
take the
a
crit.
Shield.
There's a shield on Merrick. Okay, that's good.
But right now it's like
I can handle that.
The most popular.
So that was Merrick.
Because they got some guys.
And then my
broken.
7 has nothing. My 6 has nothing.
And your 1.
And my 1 has nothing.
Yes! I did exactly what I was supposed to do this round.
Both your 1s
yeah,
get the shots.
So.
Yep. So he's going
to
do his
like,
range 1 into
in
Merrick.
Same ships over and over and over.
Yeah.
Then it's not. But like, most people like.
Still has 2 days.
Hit and a crit.
Ooh.
Like
hit and crit.
No, he only gets 2 because of this.
Oh,
because
that's
for the round,
number,
right?
So, yeah.
So
yeah, 2.
Well, like the TIE fighter always comes with the same
evade,
upgrades,
so that was a crit,
lock,
1 shield.
And then the Gazanti will come out that comes with 2 TIE fighters and new TIE fighter upgrades.
There.
But even the like Force Awakens TIE fighter. Same
oh, that's a. That's
and
a TIE FO.
Your W.
So they're
different.
Mm?
The
W.
The
W has a range
2
shot.
Right.
On your Delta
it's
there.
The same model,
which I get
yeah. more
4 of AD dice.
A different dial.
Yeah, different dial.
Not needed.
Nothing.
Good job.
Yeah.
Wait.
Also, a shield.
I just want.
And you get that nifty and you get turn as well as
yeah.
the K turns.
And
that's what
you
would have had to deal with. I could have spent both my tokens for 5 evades.
Okay.
So I think that's a token sweep.
So now we sweep tokens and set some maneuvers.
Oh, yeah. They've only released new things. No duplicates anyway.
All right.
Oh, yeah.
No second Millennium Falcon.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, Rebels got
actually, that second Millennium Falcon's got some pretty damn nice pilots.
Right. Yeah.
Actually,
there's
that
Han Solo's original
and that preview that came out.
And him and Finn are gonna go freaking awesome together.
The preview that came out today, though.
For Heroes of the Resistance. Yeah.
The
Snap Wexley looks pretty cool.
Yeah, that's the one. Like, if you would get a stress token, don't get it if someone's in range one. Yeah.
Me numb. Yeah, I know. I love that.
So there's your tractor beam back.
Oh, thank you, thank you. I'll give that back to you later. Don't worry.
Oh, we'll see. We'll see. Okay, this other TIE Defender.
Which ship there has a tractor?
Hmm?
Which ship has a tractor?
The Defender has a cannon slot, and the tractor beam is a cannon that you can equip. All
right.
Which is nice. Huh. Tractor beam is nice because you get to either boost or barrel roll your opponent, your choice,
right,
of wherever he's going to go. And you get to reduce his agility by one,
huh,
which comes in really handy. Especially when you equip that with the TIE titles, because you get to shoot your tractor beam, do all the effects, and then shoot your primary weapon.
Oh.
Which is really nice, especially in the initial joust. You pull a guy close into range one,
okay,
and you just let him have it.
Yeah, and he loses that evade dice.
Yeah. Yeah, Brennan's going to just tune me in here.
Well, we're down to a 3-on-3 match at least now.
Well, hey man, I'll take whatever.
But it's two defenders and an advanced prototype against a defender and academy pilots.
Well, you got Poutine as well?
Like going big.
Pig's shutting down, I think.
What?
I just saw online that
yeah,
like it's up
they're selling
sale.
It.
Yeah.
Damn it.
So
oh,
you
are
guys,
they just not, they're
not
doing place.
It? They just shut down the Langford branch, and then, yeah, it was on Facebook.
That's
or
mind blowing.
Right,
I wonder if they're just
going to
focus on
up.
The truck. On the pig truck.
Probably cheaper.
Which one now?
Oh, yeah. Well, then much less overhead. Pig apparently is shutting down. I know, right? All right. There's that.
That explains why I was. So
are you ready yet? Are you ready yet? I was ready 5 turns ago. Let's
closes.
Go. Come on, quick.
Oh,
you need more energy. You're too slow today.
God damn,
is
dude.
Is this two energy rings?
Yes.
Now?
Yes, it
is.
Yeah. Why are you questioning me? What's the deal?
Okay. I'm not asking for any reason.
All right. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay. Academy pilots doing a turn one here. Sorry, I'm just moving Valen's thing. Is obviously in the way. There. And don't think I'm gonna be able.
No barrel rolling to that side.
Ixnay on the arrow roll bay. Okay.
No barrel
so
rolling at all.
He'll focus.
Focus.
This poor bastard is gonna do a straight three.
Weird.
It's about all he got to shed his stress.
Oh, yeah.
So, oh, nice. That works.
Yeah,
out
that'll
well,
balance
right?
It just right for you.
Meow.
Some reason
it's like one's
Imperial and not Scum.
Oh, it's the most wanted set gives you the Scum version
yeah,
of it, too.
It can be used in both.
Yeah.
Scum has
okay,
one
so that's your ones?
With Imperial.
Hmm?
And
hold on.
His
action
oh, yeah.
is.
Three crossovers with Rebel.
Which three?
Y-Wing, Z95, and the Hawk T90.
Okay, so my TIE Defender number one.
The Scum Hawk pilots are far superior to the Rebel Hawk pilots.
All about that power.
And Scum Boba Fett is super freaking awesome compared to Imperial
well,
Boba Fett.
It's because at the start they were banking too much on the ability to like modify your dial.
Yeah.
But
well, at that time in the game, it was a big thing.
Yeah, I guess.
And the game has changed considerably, right? So.
Yeah. That was also when, like, ordnance were never used.
Yeah, well, because ordnance wasn't worth it, right?
No.
There we
they
are.
They tried to sort of throw a bone at ordnance with, like, here's your, what the heck was
munition
it?
Munition fail-safe.
Yeah, munition fail-safe. If you missed, you get to shoot again. Thanks.
Okay.
Don't want it.
Valen
hey,
is moving at the wrong
there,
time
else.
Here for
yeah.
this to have worked out well, so Valen's
really
just
nice,
going
like
to
bump.
Again, which sucks.
Yeah, that's true.
Your
mother components are nicer, but it's a newer game, so.
Yeah, exactly.
You should hope that they
learned.
Well, they were kind of limited to what works for the Flight Path game system,
right?
Which they actually licensed from another guy.
I must have just mean the aesthetic. Like the physical build of the components.
Oh, yeah.
So a little nicer.
Nothing there.
The build quality has increased drastically in this game in the last little bit, too.
Is it?
Oh, yeah. The paint quality has increased drastically in this
really
game, too.
Really nicely painted.
Yeah.
I have an Alt-Art Poe and an Alt-Art C-3PO. Are those worth something?
Yeah, somewhat.
C-3PO, not so much anymore.
People
but,
still want it.
Yeah, some collectors still want it.
Well,
but,
there's a lot of folks that still don't have them because the only other way to get them is to buy the freaking CR9.
Right now they're not much, but
focus.
Give it like a year or two and then they'll...
Okay.
A focus, right?
C-3PO's
yeah.
used to be
okay.
like, just a base card.
So weird.
And then last but not least, Rex LeBrath, going to do a bank three.
The tournament, and then the price.
The wrong way.
Before
no.
I was only in...
No?
No.
Oh, it still takes Valen and Ark, probably, yeah.
Yeah. I'm mostly interested in getting Armada things.
Oh, yeah,
and
I guess he did it straight through, you would have crashed.
And then
Roll
he'll
ones.
Take a focus!
Some weird
All
right. promo thing that's
so,
like an X-Wing out
top
of
the stack. Back.
Yeah. I didn't bring them, I meant to.
Fuck. I almost don't want to hit you with the tractor beam. I'm pretty sure... Is it may or must?
For which? Oh. May you or must you?
Are there a must keyword?
Seems like it would be a may.
Is a must keyword?
Yes.
Yeah, sometimes you may do a thing, which means you get to choose, or sometimes
yeah.
it's you must do it. You have no choice.
Armada doesn't have any musts yet.
Okay.
Is it
so,
a may or a must for the tractor beam?
It doesn't say.
Really?
What's
well, at least on the card, anyway.
Well, what about on the action? On the other one? Does
tractor
the
beam? Thing? No, the tractor beam just says apply a tractor beam token.
Supervisor. First time a small ship receives tractor beam token each turn, the opposing player chooses one of the following effects.
Yeah.
Perform a barrel roll using the straight one. Opposing player selects the direction.
I think because it says chooses and not may choose.
Can't.
Sounds like a must.
Yeah.
Yeah. The opposing player chooses one of the following actions. I'd think it's a must.
Roll on it.
May choose in the FAQ.
Okay.
Thank God for that. Okay, so I'm going to tractor beam you.
So I will agile myself away at three.
Which nope. copy of the FAQ did you just read?
The latest one.
With the date on it. The date of the
oh God, do I, don't
do
I, do I, don't
do
I? The one hit.
One hit? I'm
one
going
hit.
To use three dice to try to get away from that. I did it.
Damn it.
And
so
now
I should have done it.
I have defended myself,
yep,
so I'm
now
going
you get
to choose
your free action, right?
Yes. I
Go
will
ahead. Barrel roll.
Nope. I will acquire a target lock.
Oh. Shit. Which gives you a free evade.
Yeah.
Goddamn sticky fingers. So many Tarjays on G. You're so dead, buddy.
Okay, so now I have that. Because
yeah.
you're going to shoot me again.
Now I get my four dice primary.
I feel better about this.
And a hit and a crit.
Hit and a crit, okay.
Uh-oh.
Hit and a crit. Evaded. Two evades. So now
get your other free action, which I'm sure is boost to get all up in his space and get range one.
Am I not at range one yet?
No, I think you're two, aren't you?
Oh,
I think on that, I think close to that side, you're one. Yeah, you're one.
Bart, yes. But I don't
take your focus.
Yeah, but focus is just for a thread tracer.
Well,
unless
focus is also to turn
to
up
attacks.
Your hits, right?
Yeah. 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 Okay.
I'm taking up five
so now
five.
I'm there. So that's your
dollar.
Eight.
Yep, it's a dollar.
Yep.
So we go with my seven.
Yeah.
Yep.
Which is going to be from Merrick, who's going to do the ion cannon first.
On G, who
on.
Has nothing.
Yeah.
He hasn't taken any hits yet.
Here we go. Ion cannon.
Is Russell not coming tonight?
There we go. Crit and a hit from the ion cannon.
Oh, no. Ross wrenched his back, moving a bunch of his dad's stuff. So he's like, nope, not coming.
Never help anybody.
I know, right? So is that hitting a crit?
Hitting a crit.
Scared to test his K-wings against me. That's why.
Okay.
I will. It doesn't matter.
Here's your ion token. And I think that's one damage.
Actually, hold on. I got an ion token. There you go.
Okay.
And then so one damage.
One damage and an ion token.
Pew!
And now we are going to send.
Now you get your primary.
My primary.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
For three dice.
You're going to fly me off the damn board, aren't you?
Just who knows?
Escort
Nobody
him stage
knows.
Right.
And that I will spend the focus to turn with calculation.
Oh, one of the crits up?
Yep. Instead of the three hits. So there's
okay, so
a.
So you got a hit and a crit?
Hit and a crit.
Okay, and I got three dice with my focus still. You haven't used your target lock, have you?
Nope.
You could have on that
I
last dice.
But I forgot.
Oh, well. Well, there's one
evaded one.
And take a hit. Or take a crit,
just
right?
Just the crit, yeah.
Yeah.
Son of a bitch. Watch direct hit. Nope, blinded.
No,
pilot
I get
the
pick.
Oh, that's
it's
right.
Merrick.
Shit.
You get a pick out of three, right?
So that particular
oh, yeah.
ability
yeah.
is when you're dealt
this
a face
is way
up.
Better.
Boom. He gets to choose from the top three on your damage deck.
Yeah, there's an admiral for the rebels.
Okay.
An armada that does the same thing. When they deal a crit, face
yeah.
up, pick
one
of the first four.
And so that
yep.
was...
You're like, oh, that one works best. There you go.
Yeah. Okay, well, Valen doesn't have a shot anymore, and that leaves you to shoot at Valen first.
Yep, that's going to be... Thank God, it's range one at least, so...
Pretty cool.
I will use my three evades.
Wow, three hits! Nice!
Okay, here we go. Three evades. Resulting in two while using my evade token.
Okay, so you
take
one.
Which is a shield.
And your free action!
So I lose a shield on
Valen.
And my action is going to be to...
Yeah, a guy that plays Paul, he went to regionals.
I will boost.
Oh, yeah.
Won all his games, but
yeah.
he still came in.
Yeah, I'll boost.
I had a regional bye, but I didn't go.
All right.
There.
I think there was only nine or 12.
See
ya.
And then last but not least, this guy's got a shot, or is he out of range? Oh, range three.
Got the shot, range three. Here we go.
Well, at least I get four. I'm still sitting on that focus token.
Yeah.
Ooh, ouch.
Oh, but I did take a target lock on
you.
You
did,
so
pull that tarjay off.
So for the sake of making sure I don't bump those out.
There you go, so two hits so far, and the tarjay gives you
a crit.
Jesus.
Where'd you win your
battle? And there is one, two, three evades.
Oh,
thank God,
nice.
Buddy.
Came in first there.
Haven't got
okay.
any hits on Rexler yet, eh?
No, Rexler's tough, yo.
Who was all there?
Oh, technically my stealth device would have given me an extra roll, but...
You did roll four.
No, five, because of range three.
Oh, yeah.
When he
that's fine.
Yeah, that guy
did. Didn't need it.
You
didn't
got
need
through
it
anyway.
All right, so I only got two dials to set.
Whoever the other guy is, he also plays X-Wing.
One
of the
short
glasses.
Beard?
Beard? I think, yeah,
beard.
He was not
see.
Merrick. So is that it? Just
two ships? Yeah. Yeah,
it's
me.
Oh,
here.
Is,
your party
is that
bus,
your
sir?
Aggressive party bus?
Yeah. I took off the heavy laser cannon, though, and threw on a mangler.
Nice.
That way I was able to throw a bomb on the aggressor.
Can that one fire side arcs as well?
Yeah, so
it's got 180
pilot for the
arc,
ship
which is nice.
Can fire cannons out as auxiliary too, so he has 180 degree fire arc.
Okay, I'm set.
And this guy just has an amazing dial.
Plus three dice on a large ship.
Okay, ready when you are.
Okay, I'm
your
ready
one
to die.
First.
All right, so the first one, Academy pilot here is going to do a turn
ready,
two.
Next wave,
okay.
There's going to be a co-pilot that comes out. That's worth 1 point. That
oh, I'm
going
to have to template
he's
that.
In here, he gets this guy's ability. And this guy's ability is
oh,
if he
is crew?
He can fire again with
what's
the cannon.
Game?
This is X-Wing miniatures.
Yeah. So with this guy, it's just like...
It's a Star Wars tactical dogfighting game. That is a lot of fun. And he's pretty much beating the pants off me.
I've got this match pretty much taken care of.
I'm going to demand a rematch after this.
Yeah.
Okay, so that's that.
Is that your one?
My one.
And he's going to take
actions. Focus.
So yeah, each of the cards represent what the ships are and their abilities and their strengths and weaknesses, and then
so complete strategy game, right?
Oh, very much so, very much so. If you've ever seen anybody play Warhammer or any of those miniature games, same sort of idea, it's just a little faster moving.
Throwing in
instead of like
focus.
Tons and tons of miniatures, you've got awesome, great game.
Yeah,
so similar sort of idea with that whole like, okay, you build your squad and then you strategize to you bet.
So, I've never seen this one with a big mount like that. That's so cool.
This game's been going for. But the game itself, I think it's been out for 3 or 4 years now.
Right.
They're up to like, I think they're on the 9th wave of new ships.
Okay, and what's it called again?
X-Wing Miniatures. They have a bunch of the stuff over there on the wall, so.
Cool.
I'm not sure. You guys still don't have any starter kits right now, do you?
Not that I'm aware of.
Just the first one.
Oh, there it is. Yeah, the original.
Focus. Okay.
That's where you get all the good droids.
I'm ready.
Okay. Rexler, gonna do a bank three.
Good luck.
Yeah.
They're flying 100 points
right now.
Because you can get the
games
and you can buy individual ships. Shit, I gotta template this guy too.
For your
army. No, Max, you buy separate. And they're great.
As long as you got
a. If you come down to the store, most time, a lot of the stores will have a mat available.
Right.
Or. Somebody will bring their own.
Yeah.
And yeah. So there's not a huge. You don't need to get a map.
Yeah. All you need is a.
And how long does a game take?
About an hour.
Okay. Yeah.
The official amount of time for a game for a tournament is an hour 15.
Okay.
So we usually sort of call our matches at that point.
Yeah, we get in.
In like 20 minutes last week.
So. Crashed them last week.
Is there a set number of turns?
Nope.
Just whatever you can fit in the hour.
Yep, as many as you can get in, and then when it gets to like, time's up, last turn.
Defender on defender violence.
Yes, that's the idea anyway.
Okay.
Okay, so that focus is actually on him.
All right.
Do you use height to determine which to distinguish between?
No, I do that.
No.
The longer it takes my opponent to set up,
the more pegs
I will put in there.
He's had like 5
really get
peg
to the
tough.
Spaciness of it. This All is 3D.
So Rexler is going to go first. Tractor beam.
Oh,
tractor beam.
Yeah, they have little ones here.
I will predator that die. So there's a crit so far. And a crit and a hit.
Crit and a hit from a tractor beam?
Yep.
Movement. Don't
you have a stealth device on that?
Special tools.
No, that's Merrick you're going after.
Right? Oh, that's right. Sorry,
yeah.
I can't.
Merrick's
I know you can
going
buy,
to... Nah, you both shoot me this turn.
Mm-hmm.
So I don't. I'm gonna spend my focus though,
okay?
Because I don't want to lose my agility.
So you avoid the first shot.
Avoid
and then
the tractor beam. Now we'll take
four
the primary.
Dice. Primary. Is holy shit. Three
four.
Hits and a crit.
Three and a crit. Okay.
That's
yeah.
nice.
I should have saved my
nice.
Focus. Watch this. Three focuses.
No. No, but three evades, so you
take
a shield.
Shield off Merrick. Okay, stripped of shields.
Oh, great, yay!
So, I will...
Now Merrick gets to shoot back.
With three dice from an ion cannon.
Yeah, I get four because of my stealth device. Thank God for that.
Nothing.
Wow, okay.
Okay, and then we will put in four for the primary.
Okay.
I don't have my focus, so... come on! If that crit, though...
He's just so worried about those two ships right now. And one evade.
One evade, dang. Okay. So that's the seven. My six has nothing.
Yeah, they can.
And your one gets to shoot first.
Yep.
I don't know why I thought that was a good idea initially.
Well, you know what? It was. Initially.
It never came in handy. It was the right train of thought for having done it.
You're still going to just wipe the table with me now. So, three dice. I got to focus. I'll do that for three hits.
Three hits, and I will roll my three.
Token.
For nothing.
Wow!
Wow.
But the board's a lot bigger on our model.
So that actually kills.
Yeah, double size. Right?
That kills Mara.
No way!
Yeah.
Oh, because I stripped his shields last time.
Because you'd strip out the shields.
I got points!
Okay.
I got points!
Merrick is out. That changes quite a bit since you got full health and what, one?
One hit. He has his agility reduced by one, but he hasn't really been shot at, so that hasn't been
He's going to get shot at now.
Oh, he is now. Range three? Two.
Two. Perfect.
Okay.
So the three dice from Delta Squadron.
God, it's come down. Gonna come down to Rexler to pull it all in.
And we'll spend the focus.
All right. So
for
two
three.
Hits and a crit.
Two and a crit.
And it's range two, so I only get two dice. Two evades. He takes a
There's
crit,
the crit
again.
Off Delta.
Damaged engine. Treat all turn maneuvers as red.
Okay.
Holy shiz!
This is the focus spent.
Okay.
Not shot. Okay.
Yeah, I play mostly magic. What do you play?
My Delta is at full health, so. Let's see.
Be brave!
2-1-2.
Yeah, but I think he's got an advantage here.
See, I'm so annoyed because I...
On Wednesday and Saturday are the modern night.
Oh, you only have two defenders. I thought you were fine.
No, this one's mine.
Yeah,
I got
two defenders in the...
A defender and a mini swarm, but I totally... When you watch the video later, you'll see I completely effed up on initial deployment. And I've been paying the price. Hard ever since.
Oh, that's a neat pilot ability.
Which one?
Why don't I ever see this guy?
Because everybody
flies
the Inquisitor.
Everyone likes the Inquisitor? I don't get it. I don't see why the Inquisitor... Like, I don't... It's not that I just... What everyone sees Valen as being useless for, I see him the same way. Right.
I know. Like, I love Valen. I think he is the best of the prototype pilots.
Okay.
Your one first. Is going to K-turn 4.
Yeah, and then I always build him with Daredevil for that extra action. You just keep shooting at him. Okay, I'm going to barrel roll. I'm going to boost. Focus. Target lock. And now I'm just going to take a sharp Daredevil turn away.
So there's his K-turn.
I'm out of here.
Ooh, you're actually using that. The thread tracer.
Oh, I had the extra point to spare. But
one point, throw it on.
So that's your one. So my one. Taking a straight 4.
See, I'm waiting for that. The bot to come out, and then when he comes out, I'm going to have like one extra point to put somewhere. I'm like, do I pump up from Lone Wolf to Predator? But like, have that extra, like, on a range
re-roll,
one or two,
reroll. But Lone Wolf is great because you get your defense out of that.
Yeah,
as well,
no, that's
right?
What I mean.
I personally think for him, Lone Wolf is better because you're not necessarily going to be, you're going to be far out from your dude.
For the first round, and then it's, you're eventually going to be in range one or two, and then you can Lone Wolf because your auto thruster won't kick in anymore. Because it's only on blanks, right?
That's right.
And we'll
oh, yeah, because you get auto thrusters and Lone Wolf.
Oh, Valen already has
it. You know what? Predator's worth it. Because you already got auto thrusters. You already got a blank turning up on your defense.
I'm going to reacquire the target lock that I have.
It's hard to stay in a range 3 with the large shit.
But you're going to get in close to the other guy anyway, so. Yeah.
All right. And now we're on to Rexler.
Rexler!
Full health Rexler.
K turn 4.
Yeah, so we were located in
K turn 4, I got that.
That makes sense, because I thought the store was a lot further, and then I saw it on Google here, and I was like, how did I not notice that for like 4 years?
That's a white K-turn, of course.
So I was like, wherever it is, it's too far from me.
So what is it, the effects on it?
On View Street.
Agility's down by one.
His agility is down by one, and
all turns
are considered red.
All right. So, Rexler first.
Yep. I'm going to... Tractor beam
Tractor beam defender. Delta.
Tractor beam Delta.
Okay, I got three dice.
Wow.
One?
Yeah, for some reason it's just not as popular.
Four? Do you want
one?
You leave it? Okay. Okay, well.
Use your evade?
Yep. I will use the evade.
Well, you know what? That worked out.
This is
I'm okay
doctor.
With that.
Wow.
And then my primary.
And I got combat.
I should have used it. Damn it. Two hits and a crit.
Oh, yeah. I should have rolled four. But too late now.
No, yeah, okay.
Yeah, too late. I will use that.
Two hits and a crit.
Two hits? Oh, shit.
I should have used it.
One, two, three.
Three evades!
Perfect. I still got my focus. My six doesn't have anything, so you're one.
My one. Two dice. And that bastard.
Ooh, I don't have that stealth device anymore.
Oh,
no, you still got three shields.
You have three shields.
Oh, yeah, because I didn't get the hit because I spent the evade. That's right. Okay.
And I haven't hit you yet with the tractor beam either.
And then, so your number one is going.
My W is taking a shot on the Delta.
What's the range?
Two.
Yeah.
Two.
Okay. So that's only.
Yeah. Well, you don't have to buy all the
four dice.
If you stick to one faction.
Two
hits.
That's the problem. Ship acquisition.
And I will spend my focus.
Well,
I'm spending the focus for no hits.
Because there are like a lot of one cards only come in one ship, so it's like I really want that card.
But then you got people like Brennan, and they're like, I only fly Imperial. I'll trade you a bunch of stuff.
Yeah. If you decided you were only going to play Rebels, but you're like, oh, I need that thing out of an Imperial, I will trade away all my Rebel stuff. I've gotten to the point where I
shoot back, buddy.
Can't do it.
I get two dice.
Okay, so.
That makes sense. I only play Imperials and Armada. It's too good.
So I'm putting three dice out of. Three dice from number one here.
On
the use. And good thing I don't have the focus anymore. A hit and a crit.
Okay, and I get two.
I think 40.
One evade, and bam.
But just a crit. And that's a definite death.
That's just a crit, right? Yep. Boom, shaking pilot, and he dies.
Okay, Rexler.
Yeah, thanks, Canadian dollar.
Rexler.
Yeah, the Raider. Or the Ghazanti.
Okay, so my one is going to move first. So that goes there.
Why the hell not? Let's see what happens. What's the worst that could happen, right? I had to say that out loud, didn't I?
Okay, here comes the worst that could happen, since you brought it
number
up.
Number one, do it.
Number
you gotta,
one.
You, all your guys move first.
So I'm doing a 4K.
Okay. Because it's a 3, 4, or 5 speed maneuver.
And I'm just hoping that you are also trying an APK or something.
So that's going to be...
Yep, you're focusing your
standard. Focus and evade. Valen is taking a speed 3.
Okay.
So much easier than setting up an area of marking.
And reacquiring the target lock, which gets me the evade.
The hawk is more is closer to scale.
Two, right?
Yeah. After acquire target lock. Okay.
Yeah, get the hawk.
That's it.
Rexler, hopefully.
Oh, I hope you end up right between them. Come on.
Well, I'm just going to shift these out of the way a bit.
Yes. Yes.
Oh, yes. So much yes. Decisions.
Oh, come on. Come in.
I think I still get a shot there.
I think you got that.
Yeah,
you still hit the back end.
Yeah.
Just barely. Just.
I'm agreeing that it hits. Regardless.
Here goes the corner. Yeah, just over your back corner. Okay.
Okay.
Thank God. Woo! Okay, so, first thing I'm going to do.
You first.
Is tractor beam, of course.
Attempt the tractor beam, and I get.
Is this the same one you flew on Thursday?
Yes, but I swapped out marksmanship for predator.
Three.
Better call.
Plus one for the stealth device.
There we go. And well, shit. I will reroll that one.
What did you do for an action? Oh yeah, you barrel
rolled. So one hit.
One hit. Okay. I don't have to roll, but if I did, I got
more than enough.
More than enough. So no to your
tractor
beam.
So three dice primary now.
Which I still get four.
And I will reroll that. Whoops. For two hits.
Two hits?
Yeah. Well, no, I'm not the owner, but that's what you're on. Typically.
Fuck off.
Okay. Dice are on fire tonight.
Yep.
Okay, so Valen has no shot. So we are going to just put the 1, 2, 3 from Delta.
Yep.
3 from Delta.
So I still get 4 because you haven't taken the stealth device yet.
And I will spend my focus for 2 hits.
Okay. Use your focus. 2 hits. And there's 2 evades.
2 evades. All right.
Yeah, typically he works.
Yeah, we might have 2 turns left.
4 weekdays, and he's usually open to looking at hockey card collections, sports collections, as long as they're. He probably won't look at them if they're from the 90s, but any from anywhere from beyond that.
This guy's got
he'll be interested.
5 minutes. Awesome. 50 seconds.
Yeah, no problem.
So dun dun dun! This is pretty much over. I think he's won. I'm glad I got at least one of his ships off the table. Yeah. I didn't get tabled, so I'm happy.
I went up against Andrew last night, and he was playing a tie swarm.
Yeah.
He rolled perfect.
Okay, ready?
Oh.
I'm good, if you're good.
All night long.
Ready.
So my one...
Sometimes he does. Sure. I fought his tie swarm, and he just derped and derped and derped and derped.
Michael or Mike or... It doesn't matter to me.
We just call him Camp Leader Mikey.
Yeah. That's my
screen. Mikey and his pew-pews.
His proper name is Mike.
There. And guess what?
You got Chris Butler.
There.
Mm-hmm. Everyone's referred to me as Michael because my dad's name is Michael. Mikey's always been referred to as Mike. So I just...
To differentiate.
Just as long as they didn't call me...
You reacquire your target lock?
It just... I think... No, you're probably doing the 4. I'm actually not going to. I'm going to barrel roll.
Is that casting or just recording?
Just recording.
Recording. I can't get enough bandwidth out of Shaw Open to cast, so. It's funny, because when you do a speed test, they give you like 5 megabits up, which is enough.
Go.
As soon as you start using it, it throttles it to nothing. So.
Okay, you're up.
All right.
Doesn't throttle the speed test.
Turn 3.
Turn 3.
Yeah, which I think is actually going to collide with Valen.
Oh, even better. Here you are.
Thank you, sir. Yep.
Good. Okay, I thought you were going to do the 4, because as soon as the defender can,
just
going to
put him right there.
Good, that's no
action
or shot for you.
And a nice line up there.
Excellent.
Good job blocking.
So I'm the only one with the shot now. That's what I was hoping for, is either a shot or a...
The shot block, yeah.
Well... If you did your turn 4 to get your shot on me, sweet. Valen's not in your arcs and is going to get you. Okay, so I'm just going to throw 3 dice.
We got no shots. You got 3 dice. I still got my 4.
And we will spend the focus.
Hitting a crit.
Hit and a crit.
Yep.
Whew. Here we go.
Crit. You got
I finally got hit.
And it's a crit.
Yes,
for
it is.
A shield.
I lose my stealth
device. And I spent that focus, and there's no other shots, so that's all we get. Dials again. That's a dial. That's a dial.
Good.
Okay.
Oh no, they're not going to do that with. Yeah, but that's not Fantasy Flight. That's WizKids.
Yeah,
WizKids has a tendency to just be like, "Ooh, balls, I dropped them."
Yeah.
I just want to slow up on this ship. There are 2 Imperial ships missing. The one that I have over there, the Interdictor, and the Victory Star Destroyer.
ever so happy that they made the interdictor cannon.
Okay, ready?
I'm ready.
Okay, I'm hoping that this...
My body is ready! Yeah, you know what moves I have left. And I think this is going to be last turn. Yeah, we're down to 2 minutes. This is probably last turn, buddy.
Okay.
Yeah. Take your focus evade.
Focus evade. And there. For no action.
No templates?
I think we'll do it.
No, you'll be fine. Just corner to corner. Hold on here a little.
Seems good.
That's good. Put them there.
But they're talking about upping it next.
Yeah, okay. So now, last but not least, he does a K turn 4.
I thought so. And that's a stress for Valen.
Yeah.
It's a good time to shoot Valen. Shoot
I will
Valen
take
if you can. Definitely shoot Valen.
Oh, yeah, shoot Valen.
Yeah, look, he's stressed. He's got nothing.
Yeah, no. You know.
Okay, right. So then you're going to try to take me out.
Yep, 3 dice from the tractor beam.
Tractor beam, and I get my 4.
I'll re-roll that with Predator. There we go, hitting a crit.
Okay, hitting a crit out of the tractor beam. My 4.
Mm-hmm.
Have got me
Jesus
all God. Those.
Okay, and then 4 dice primary.
Against my 4 dice defense again.
Drop one here, we go again. Okay, so I hitting a crit.
Hitting a crit from that?
Yep. Oh, wait, and 1 re-roll from Predator. So I hitting a crit. Oh my god, I hit him!
Nope.
No, I didn't.
I'm going to use my evade token.
You have enough with your evade.
And I will shoot you.
Yep, 3 dice this time.
For 4 dice. Out of my primary.
Yep.
Actually, does Valen have a shot?
Hmm?
Nope. I missed by less than a millimeter with Valen.
Oh. Damn it.
And I just really like what happened there. So 2 and a crit.
Oh, Jesus.
That was the first.
It's bad for me.
I didn't watch the movies.
Wait, from Valen?
No, okay. Valen misses by less than a millimeter.
Oh, man, okay.
That whole thing really is such a big issue.
Oh, shit.
Jesus had.
Well, you got to focus.
1, 2.
You can spend the focus.
Yeah, I'll spend the focus and a
Who's
hit.
Whose target
and a
lock is that? That's from Valen. Okay. Yeah.
So there we go. So I can take a hit and a crit.
Hit and a crit for your last
shield.
Shooting a soul or a similar deal. Next swing. But it's, in that distance, you can fire any kind of guy.
Okay. Oh, that
and
was
that's that.
Turn.
That's last turn. Good game, sir.
Good
game. I totally fucked up. I should have started closer in here and come up to meet you in here.
I think the only part that you messed up on
was the initial placement here and having to go.
Not even the placement. Just because you knew you had no shot because you attempted target lock first, and you knew you had no shot, and you chose a focus just to well, whatever.
When in doubt, take a focus. I should have barrel rolled over.
Yeah, you went
over
with that kind of standard. Because
I was here. I couldn't have done a turn one that
but
would have landed me on
the
rock.
You would have barrel rolled right to here.
Barrel rolled over.
Great lineup.
Yeah. It would have been a very different game at that point, I think.
Totally different. You would have flanked my squad there.
Damn it!
But otherwise... Well, it got interesting once you took Merrick out.
Yeah, that's true.
That's
I feel good that I didn't get tabled. Here we are at the after battle report, and that was a wonderful showing by your list.
Really yeah, you know, capitalized on the one mistake. So.
That's true. I definitely made a mistake early, like placement and first moves, and kind of paid for it for the rest of the game.
Mm-hmm.
So that's just the way it goes. I still think this list has potential. I'm still going to fly it a whole bunch. I think I just need to learn how to fly this list better.
Yeah, I definitely think that could have gone, that one mistake.
Yep.
Would have changed the whole
thing.
That
said, your list is freaking awesome. I love Valen. The free actions
slight
on him.
Variation on another list that I had that went 9 out of 10 matches for a win.
Yep.
I just changed up Epsilon for a low-level defender.
Better ship, straight up.
Yeah, better ship. Depends. It doesn't really change the list.
Nope.
I can't coordinate my stuff. So.
Yeah, no worries.
Yeah,
totally understand.
So it went well.
All right, so thanks very much for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, subscribe, leave some comments down below. We'll be back in a little while with our second match tonight. I think Mikey is here. We're going to throw a couple things at his at his scum party bus and see where that goes.
Yeah, learn to love Valen, people.
Learn to love him. Learn to love him.